Rhaglen gan Lywodraeth Cymru yw Dechrau'n Deg sy'n helpu teuluoedd i roi dechrau gorau mewn bywyd i plant. Mae pedwar prif wasanaeth y mae teuluoedd Dechrau'n Deg yn gallu cael, gan ddechrau cyn geni'r babi ac yn para tan ei ben blwydd yn bedair oed. Y pedwar gwasanaeth ydy mwy o ymweliadau ac amser gan y ymwelydd iechyd, help gyda lleferydd, iaith a chyfathrebu'r plentyn, help a chyngor am fagu plant a gofal plant rhan amser o ansawdd yn rhad ac yn ddim pan fydd y plentyn rhwng 2 a 3 oed. Mae gwobrau sir yn eu bywydau ar eu hail flwyddyn nawr ac maen nhw'n rhan allweddol o ymrwymiad Llywodraeth Cymru i roi clod haeddiannol i unigolion a thimau yn ogystal â thynnu sylw at y arferion gorau ar dros rhaglen Dechrau'n Deg i gyd. Eleni daeth dros 200 o enwebiadau i lawr oddi wrth deuluoedd, ac roedd y teuluoedd i gyd wedi egluro pam bod eu gweithwyr Dechrau'n Deg arbennig nhw yn heiddi ennill. Cyflwynodd y gweinidog cymunedau athrechu tlodi eu gwobrau iddyn nhw mewn seremoni ddydd Iau degfed o Rhagfyr. Y diwrnod hwnnw, cyhoeddiodd y gweinidog pwy oedd wedi ennill y brif wobr hefyd.
I'm extremely proud to present the Flying Start Stars in Their Lives Awards, which recognise the commitment and dedication of those working in the Flying Start programme. The number and quality of nominations we received emphasises how many inspirational people work to support families through Flying Start. Congratulations and thank you to this year's winners for their outstanding contributions to the Flying Start programme. I'm proud to be able to recognise them for their truly remarkable work. I'm delighted hard-working Flying Start staff are being recognised for the invaluable help and support they provide to families across Wales in their communities.
Wel, ddeudai hyn wrthych chi, mae Miriam i mewn yn bora yn gynnar iawn, cyn pob arall, ac y dwythau fynd adra bob diwrnod. Dwi'n gorau hel hi adra, teip yna di Miriam. Os fyddi di beidio ddod i cyfrifodydd, mae'n hapus braf. Ond eisiau bod efo'n mama a'r tyluodd ma hi, dyna lle mae'n ffasiwn hi, y fama yn Bethesda efo'i mama hi. Mae'n hawdd i hynny, jyst gwachod y plan bach yn datblygu, a'r hieni yn datblygu fel hieni hefyd. Mae'n jyst wrth i bodd, os dyn nhw'n hapus, mae Miriam yn hapus. A maen nhw'n gwybod lle mae hi, a dyna, mae hi licio bod nhw'n ffonio hi. Mae pob arall yn dweud, oh goodness me, mae rwy'n ffonio fi bob munud. Dim Miriam, mae Miriam isio nhw'n ffonio, a mae eisiau gwybod pam bod nhw heb ffonio.
Dwi mewn sioc. Dwi'm yn coelio. Dwi ddim yn coelio.
Mae pethau'n anoddach rwan i deuluodd na fuon nhw. Mae pethau yn anodd efo talibilia, efo byw o ddydd i ddydd, efo iechyd meddyliol, mama a tada. A mae'n anodd iawn iddyn nhw fod yn magu i plant dyddiau yma. A dwi jyst eisiau helpu. I wneud i bywyd nhw tipyn bach haws i allu helpu y plentyn yn y teulu.
I work as a Flying Start Health Visitor in Swansea. I'm based in Seaview Flying Start. We're part of a big team here that work really closely together and really well together.
Personally, I think she's amazing. I've never met a health visitor like her before. She's not a textbook health visitor.
She's like really good with the kids, and like she gets down to their level. Like normal health visitors come in, they sit on the chair, or like just stand there. She gets down on the floor.
She's amazing, and she's polite and courteous, and good with the kids, and good with me and Kayleigh, as a couple as well. Not just with the work she does with the kids, but she's also there with advice.
Whilst I appreciate that the award has gone through my name, I think sort of without the rest of the team it just wouldn't have happened. It's been lovely to actually be honoured and sort of respected in the way that I have been, and it's been fabulous all the feedback since as well.
Oh, it is quite incredible actually. It's sort of, whilst the instinct is actually just to be a little bit embarrassed, I think sort of the people that have put up, nominated people and have nominated us as professionals, it's just phenomenal.
Deserves this award because her work ethic is absolutely brilliant. She always puts the child before herself. The child's welfare is paramount, and Carrie works with that all the time.
Well, typical day for the Flying Start families, they arrive at 9 o'clock. and they all come in really happy most of the time, and then they get the chance to do free play. They get the choice to go inside or outside as they please. There's lots of activities, different small world, lots of messy play go on. And then we do quiet activities as well. I think the best thing is seeing how they develop through the 3 terms that they're with us. I mean, when they first start with us, they're very shy and maybe not have much confidence. And then by the time they leave us, they're ready to go on to the 3+, and they've learnt so much. Just seeing the way that their confidence and their knowledge has grown through the 3 terms, I think that's the best thing. Overwhelmed, really. It's such a nice feeling to know that the parents really appreciate what you do for them and the children and the whole family, really. So it's a really nice feeling.
Abby's a shining example of what a flying start health is supposed to be. She goes above and beyond what her requirements are in her job.
I'm a flying start health visitor in Cardiff, working predominantly in St Mellon's area.
The parent who's nominated her said how I was helped the family through a whole range of issues. She's a shining example of the work that goes on here in Cardiff in Flying Start.
It's really quite honouring to have won awards. I haven't been a health visitor very long, and I don't have any children myself. I do feel like I have 148 of them, so that's really nice that somebody's valued my support and help. If we can change something for the better in a child's life or a parent's life, then I've done my job.
It's great. It's really nice. I feel quite humbled by the whole experience. Yeah, I was just doing my job to better my ability and do what we can to make their lives better and to give them a flying start in life.
I'm a childcare practitioner, so I work with children aged 2 to 3. Children have free choice of play. We just have fun with the kids, watching them play, nurturing the children, helping them develop in different areas.
I work with the children. We help develop their autistic development. We interact and we play and we do assessments and we just have fun. And I enjoy coming to work, which is very unusual.
Flying Start makes such a difference to our families and our children. And it's really rewarding watching the children progress in their social skills, in their speech and language and communication skills, and ready in preparation for when they move on to nursery and school.
We're really pleased that we've achieved the award today, and we're really proud of our team back at Busy Butterflies, and we're really pleased that we've got the recognition for all our hard work and dedication.
It's amazing to have the overall achievement of, like Kelly said, being recognised, but also then you do get so much satisfaction from knowing you've not just helped the child but the family as a whole.
It's great to be here today presenting the Stars in Their Lives Awards and celebrating the fantastic work that our Flying Start, very committed and dedicated staff do right across Wales. I think it's really important that we celebrate success, and we started these awards last year, so this is the second year, and to listen to the citations from people who nominated their Flying Start staff is just incredible to listen and hear about.